And we have breaking news. Three people are recovering after an early morning shooting on the south side. Pittsburgh police releasing this information minutes ago. They say they found the victims just before 3 at the intersection of 18th and Carson Streets. Police say one man was shot in the leg, a woman was shot in the lower body, and another man was shot in the arm. All three are expected to recover.